was just confused because it's in the shoe section. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I was looking for, you know, an outfit for her too.
Yeah. But... how is, oh, it's like a button. It's so cute.
It's so, like...
I wish we knew any babies.
I know.
JoJo Siwa is taking over. Very successful trip. Wait, do we get like two outfits for Lyndon or?
Two outfits, the sweater, Crocs, and a book.
Ooh, dang.
And then Lyndon. One outfit for Roscoe, and then you got.
And then I got three shirts, and a pair of jeans, which I'm actually really happy about.
So that.
And now we're going to Rita's.
And what did you get?
Chocolate.
Chocolate custard and chocolate sprinkles.
Mm-hmm. And then I got blue raspberry ice
and chocolate custard.
Oh my god, look at you saving the environment.
I'm a good steward.
What up guys, I'm about to do a try on haul from Goodwill Cell. If anyone mocks my flavor choices, I'm gonna be very upset, so. But yeah. Oh my god, you guys. I didn't even know these were high-waisted, I assumed. But look how high-waisted they are. My belly button is right there. And they could go up even higher. Oh my god, I'm so happy with this. So yeah, that's my first. This is a yes. I'm definitely keeping these. So cute, and they can go with like any outfit. So on to the next one. This is the next one. It's just a cute little tee, if you will. And it has a Vincent Van Gogh quote that says, "If you really love nature, you'll see beauty in everything." I think. Just something like that. Hold on. Truly, sorry. If you truly love nature, you'll see beauty. And I think it's a Van Gogh. And I really like the color of it. And it's really soft. So it's just like a cute tee. Cause summer. I'm just gonna jam. So yeah. The next thing I got was this long. Why are you walking in front of my house? This long white long sleeve. The reason I got it was because it has a turtleneck. I was hoping for it to be a little tighter in the neck. I just wanted something to like layer on top of stuff because I only have one white turtleneck, so it'd be nice to have two. But yeah, I think it's really comfy, actually. It's really nice. This one is probably my favorite. Hold on. So basically, this is like a rugby's kind of polo shirt that I found. I thought it was so cute. But it's funny, right here, it says here, I'll lift it. So it says field hockey, has a little field hockey stick, but there's actually a school on here, and it's a school that I don't go to. So I really want to wear this tomorrow, and I think it would just be really funny. But yeah, it's actually so cute. I'm a little disappointed with this area, whatever. Yeah, it's really cute, and it's like nice and thick. So yeah, definitely thumbs up, and that was it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thumbs up, major thumbs up, and it was a very successful trip. So yeah, very successful trip. Hope to do it again in the future. Glad you guys could come along. Hope you enjoy. Yo, yo, yo! What is up, guys? I don't know if this is gonna be a separate vlog from the vlog I'm already doing. Dude, guys, I need to edit. Please motivate me to edit, because like, it's just my PC is just sitting over there. Hey, what up today? I'm actually going to a lacrosse game. I'm going to two. I'm going to a men's and a women's. But yeah, I'm going with my aunt. And the cool thing is my team is actually going to, like, my lacrosse team is actually going to the women's one. So I'm going, they're not going to the men's one because they're widows. But I'm about to get ready to go to the men's one with my aunt. She's about to pick me up at 11:30 and it's 11:10 and I just brushed my teeth. Look at those pearly whites. Bruise. And look at my face, so fresh and clear. It actually is, guys, I have acne. It's the camera, okay? But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Let's rewind that for a second. Okay, basically, the other team scored a goal. You know, cool, you can celebrate. However, this right here is, I think, a little bit too much. You know, we have some jumping going around, classic, normal. Then, to the bottom left, we have guys, what I think was a push-up, then turning into sniper rifle, very confusing. Then, we have a guy rock-starring it out. And further into the video, we have a lot of thrusting going on, but you're welcome, spared you of that content. We also have number 5 on the opposing team. I think his name's Rory, but he goes by Roar, so I think we should all congratulate him on getting a goal. Your parents or someone was screaming in my ear. Just letting you know, Roar.
Oh great, we have wet tissues.
Yeah, and I have tissues.
Look at this. He said a pack of hot sauce.
Things that are in Sibbing sport bag. Boom. First off, this is my sports bag. It's a Nike sports bag. You know how it be. Aunt C got me this. Thank you, Aunt C. First off, we got my lacrosse little goggles. Gotta stay protected. We have my water bottle. Yeah, yum. Gotta stay hashtag hydrated. What else? Then I have an extra ball just in case. And I finally have my mouth guard. My nasty little mouth guard. Green. But recently, we have some sunscreen, so I'm gonna put that on today because it is looking hot outside. So
mini muffins.
I made it.
Off-brand kind.
Ah!